It's Mega Deuce. He had to show.
Today we're going to upgrade the hardware on these 18-inch subwoofers. And the problem I find on most of these enclosures is that the top hat comes with wood screws in them, and it's all a metal construction, but these wood screws here, they're only about 3/4 inches deep or long. So I'm gonna replace those with some machine screws and put some washers on the bottom with nuts. And you have to take out the speaker pole, of course, but it'll be a lot more sturdier. The problem I've had in the past is, you know, your speaker poles start to lean. And I might even put some wood inserts in the subwoofers. I'm not sure about that yet. But we'll see what happens. All right, let's get busy.